Three Leeds players and one Manchester.
Peter Cormack, the player hurt.
Duncan McKenzie already inflicting his impudent skills on this Chelsea defence. Interesting ball from Giles. It's coming to Bremner. McKenzie. This is Jordan. Now Cherry. On the right foot. Oh, it's there! Benetti got a hand to it, but he couldn't keep it out. Trevor Cherry. He plays left back, but he's much stronger on his right foot. And when that one came to him, Cherry had the confidence to let it go from well outside the box. And that's a screamer that makes it 1-0 to Leeds.
So Lorimer to take the corner, Hunter and Madeley in the box for Leeds.
Cherry!
So, Leeds' start has paid off. They've taken the game to Derby in the first 10 minutes, and that's their reward. Cherry coming through the defenders onto the corner from Lorimer and thundering his header past Bolton. And that could be a very good thing.
Taking on the new, with the new boys of Manchester United looking so much sharper.
Barely with him. Gray. Bremner.
Oh, good ball inside the back to Cherry. What an angle to score from. Wonderfully well taken there by Cherry. 4 minutes to go. The ball beautifully played through to him there. It really was a superb ball, but the angle was so difficult. And Trevor Cherry made it look supremely easy. 3-1.
Jimmy Armfield again getting the ball back to his players. And these last few minutes, hopefully for Leeds, the ones in which they can make something of it. This is Frankie Gray. Jordan. Cherry's coming in. He's still there. And Cherry has scored. The breakthrough comes, and Trevor Cherry's determination made it so possible. He went through on the first ball, appeared as though he might not be able to make it, but he got up faster than the defender and somehow steered the ball underneath Corrigan. Leeds have scored at such a crucial time, and it may be too late for City to pull it back. Hart. Cherry! Leeds take the lead 5 minutes before half-time, and very well put away by Trevor Cherry, who scores against Ipswich for the second time this season. The free kick lifted up for Paul Hart to knock it down,
Cherry came in on the volley and took it supremely well. Nice goal.
Paul Hart going forward there, number five, and Burns, number six. Corner comes away from the middle. Hart gets the header. Cherry! And Cherry just managing to get it over Derek Statham with a good looping header. And Leeds, whose lead was being considerably threatened, now have real breathing space with a second goal from the corner. Connor came away, knocked on by Hart, up by Cherry.